Testing the fire alarm system, you must first have these two keys. Put the red key in here and turn. Access light should come up. Press the lamp test button and all zones on the system should light up. To test a call point, you will need this key. To test the call point, press the button and the alarm should sound. Silence the sounders. Reset the call point with the key. And then reset the control panel. You should test a different call point every week.